Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey, what's up, Eisner? We're broadcasting live from the ETV studio and live streaming on YouTube.
I'm your host, Patrick, along with...
Evan. Today is Friday, February 7th, day B.
ETV starts now. And now for today's announcements with Yerm and Eve.
Good morning. I'm Yerm along with...
Eve, here's Yerm with today's announcements.
Valentine's Day is coming soon, and the React Club has a great way for you to send a gift to your friends while donating to Australia's recovery from its wildfires. Buy a small kangaroo or koala with a big heart for $5 each during your lunchtime, between now and next Wednesday, February 12th. React will deliver these Valentines during home on Valentine's Day next Friday, February 14th. The Relay for Life Club is holding their Advisor Day t-shirt design contest. See the entry forms in homeroom for details. Design the logo on this year's Advisor Day t-shirt. See Ms. Mahalik, Ms. Boykus, or Ms. Hershen with further questions. Entries are due February 14th. The girls' basketball team had an upset victory over fourth-seeded Riverdale in the league quarterfinals yesterday. The girls avenged their regular season loss by countering back with a 45-30 win to advance to Monday's semifinal game. The Generals set the tone with their team... trademark tenacious defense, and received offensive contributions from all. Casey finished with 8 points, Ella with 7, Kate with 7, Anastasia with 6, Lara with 6, Sophia with 5, Cassie with 4, and Alex with 2. Good luck in the semifinals on Monday, girls. Now over to Sophia with today's weather.
Today there will be rain early, windy with a mix of sun and clouds in the afternoon, high 53 degrees. Chance of rain 90%. Rainfall around a quarter of an inch. Higher wind gusts possible. Tomorrow there will be intervals of clouds and sunshine, high 38 degrees. And now for the rest of the announcements with Eve.
Attention 7th or 8th graders interested in joining the EMS track team. If you did not attend the interest meeting, you must see Coach Streetzer or Coach DeBlock at time for important information. All medical forms for baseball, softball, track and field are due to the nurse by March 16th. The Eisenhower baseball team will be having a brief interest session on Tuesday, February 11th, right after school in the gym. The meeting will last 5 to 10 minutes. All players interested in trying out for the team should fill out the Google form on the overview page of the EMS baseball website before the interest session. If you have any questions, contact Coach Riley. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is Pizzeria Pizza. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is baked mac and cheese. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays?
Happy birthday to Nicolette in 7F, Savannah in 7C, Colin in 7G, William in 6J, and Caitlin in 8M. What's in the headlines?
Firefighters battling Australia's devastating wildfires are getting some help from the weather. Heavy rains have knocked back to the number of active fires in the state by almost a third. Some areas got around 4 to 6 inches of rain in 24 hours, and more rain was in the forecast for the southeastern coast of Australia.
And now for today's feature.
Thanks, Eve and Yerm. Hi, guys. Welcome to ETV.
Hello. Okay, so what is Spirit Week?
Spirit Week is a week-long event that Student Council coordinates each year. Each day of the week, students come into school dressed in an outfit that goes along with the theme for each day.
Why do we do Spirit Week?
We do Spirit Week because it allows everyone in the school to be united and show that we are one. It's also a way to have some fun before our February break.
When will it take place?
Spirit Week will take place beginning on Monday, February 10th, and will run through Friday, February 14th.
What is the theme for each day?
The theme for Monday will be Beach Day. You can wear anything that's beach related, like Hawaiian shirts and beach clothes. Tuesday's theme is Twins or Multiples Day. You can wear matching clothes with your friends or with your group. Wednesday's theme is Color Wars. You can dress head to toe in the color assigned to your grade. Sixth grade's green, seventh is blue, and eighth is purple. Thursday is Australia Day. What this means is you can dress in anything that's Australia related, such as a koala or kangaroo, or your best outback attire. This includes things like bucket hats, beige and gray clothes, and khakis. If you cannot dress like either of these, you can dress in the colors of the Australian flag, which is red, white, and blue. Anything works. Friday is pajama day. Wear anything comfortable. If you forget the schedule, there's flyers posted around the school.
Why did you choose Australia Day?
We chose to do an Australia Day because we need to raise awareness for the brush fires in Australia, which are destroying animals' habitats, like kangaroos and koalas. We are wearing those types of clothes because we need to show our support to Australia. Also, it's a great reminder for any of you that Penny Awards is ending the following day, Friday the 14th. Be sure to get your Penny Awards money in as soon as possible to ensure that your team wins. The teams that have the most points in their grade level will win. The winning teams will receive koala stickers. All the money going into Penny Awards will be donated to help contribute to stopping the brush fires in Australia.
Thanks, guys. Now back to our hosts, Patrick and Evan.
Thanks, Chloe and Alex. Now here's the joke of the day.
Oh, why did the hockey player miss school?
I don't know. Why?
Because he had chicken pucks.
Oh, no.
Thanks
for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a fancy Friday.